And this is really key, I think, to the to workshop and to the research, is identifying these criteria. So the criteria we're going to look at later on, there may be other things that do that, but I wasn't aware of them. You maybe had other ways that you could do a similar campaign. And if you have, do share them. That's the intention of the workshop, sharing ideas. So we're going to move on now, because we are a little bit behind schedule.
As a sort of a base, it's a design model for teachers to use. So we start with the assignment where teachers are really analyzing their own situation, thinking of what kind of pedagogical situation they want to develop their lesson scenario for.
It will be full of examples. It's got short vignettes. These vignettes explain what principles were used, and they illustrate in a real case study, a real example, how mobile learning, mobile technologies were used in an innovative way. So